Hey guys, OI2IN Gaming here, and I'm going to be doing I'm going to be doing Simpsons Hit and Run. I'm so sorry guys, the last episode was so bad. I couldn't get the audio working. So I'm nearly sure if the audio doesn't work this time, I will actually re-record the whole gameplay. So I just tested the audio there, hopefully it'll be fine, but
I'm just a senile old man, but Bart's lucky red hat fell out of that black car.
Wow, Grandpa, what a great clue. Hello, Springfield. I'm on a mission.
Okay, we are going. That was so quick.
Ow, my hair.
Yes.
It's empty. What's going on in this town? Excuse me, Chief Wiggum. Can you help? I've got to find my brother.
Sorry, little girl. I'm busy collecting evidence on Jailbird. We're busting him on the three strikes law.
How many strikes do you have so far?
No strikes. But that's only because I'm a very, very bad cop. Now, first of all, if we're gonna go undercover, you will need a disguise.
You mean like an eye patch?
Hey, good one. If we could afford a disguise like that, I wouldn't be getting paid in potato chip coupons.
We need cool clothes as well. Oh, escape. Okay, so now we have to drive all the way back to Mr. Burns' casino.
It's like LSPDFR all over again.
Here we are, safe and sound.
LSPDFR, Simpsons Hit and Run style.
The time for action is now.
We got all we need on this load.
Oh, yeah. Walking is so PC. Chief Wiggum said there was... Let's just do this thing. Time to hit the street.
There was seconds, there was literally milliseconds in that. There was milliseconds in that. Okay, so we have to destroy the black limo.
Hello, Springfield.
Thank you. what the fuck?
I thought I was
finished the mission, for fuck's sake. Oh, fire, so no. Okay, so
Bart, snap out of it. Yay, I won.
Okay guys, we are done this section of the mission. If you want to see more Simpsons Hit and Run, guys, be sure to like. I hope you enjoyed the video, so see ya.